Sljedeći nastupa predstavnik Češke. Next to skate, representing Czech Republic, Matijaš Belohradski.
Matijaš, second junior Grand Prix season, 18 years old, 10th after the short program, 128.52, earned that on week two in Lake Placid this season in the junior Grand Prix, skating the free program to Dueling Banjos and down the road.
Matijaš Belohradski, Češka, Czech Republic.
Well, I believe this young man will find his way at some point and deliver all the incredible elements he can do. Didn't happen tonight. Lost the timing on the Lutz on both of them. Popped into singles. But he has improved in practice. Just need to apply it. Here's the watch how rushes the pick. Way too early, ankle kind of turns, but he goes into an earlier and then into the triple salchow. So pretty good thinking and reaction right off the top. That was nice. And this, again, watch him pick too early. Actually, maybe that wasn't too early. Don't know why that doubled. But it looked like he had pretty good lift on that. Here's the triple loop on the lean and slips off the edge. Now he's getting a little probably frustrated. But his steps, his improvement is such calm and smooth skating. Good speed as well. An intricate choreography, which he presents extremely well. But a mix in the program where he had some challenges, gets the double axel, triple toe loop done. So it takes away from the overall performance when you're just searching for timing. Nice triple salchow at the end of the program. But the big elements, the Lutzes, which he does so nicely, it eluded him tonight and carried that with him throughout the program. Doesn't know why. He has to find it out himself. Even Thomas Werner, who's been through that himself, can't teach it. It's something inside.
Molim bodove, the score please. Matijaš Belohradski iz Češke za slobodni program osvojuje...
Free program scores for Matijaš, 102.98. That's second in the free program. The total competition score, 165.95. And that puts Matijaš currently into first place.
From Czech Republic has earned total competition score of 165.
There's a look at your top five leaderboard.
And is currently in the first place.
And the mystery tonight continues.